I need it.
He's everything they say. To go get Sokolov. Ready?
Let's go.
All right, let's get underway.
The Duke of Sarkonis. Who else would it be? Malcontents are saying that our bridges are crumbling, that people are leaving our cities. But as I look out from the windows of the Grand Palace, I know these are lies. Yes, some people are poor. It's true that across our capital city, there are abandoned buildings full of blood. You squeeze out every drop of wine you can, then you pass it to nothing. Put that on my tombstone.
See Jindosh's mansion from here.
Is someone there?
What the?
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself.
Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural.
I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. Who would build something like this? And why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. Who would build something like this? And why?
If it hit her in the head.
Wait, why is the wall of light out of juice?
Quarry
lost.
He didn't want his teeth broken out. Maybe he shouldn't have opened his mouth.
Huh? What is...
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
You did it.
All right.
Saw the nastiest part.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging.
It's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Her sentence is served and she'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
How much of this is true, and how much is Delilah's warped imagination?
Even in the void, if only I could...